Here we have Troy Lind and a pair of Tom Roycroft ski shoes that he just finished making and he's taking out for a test run. Very, very wet snow. Late spring.